the King Cuba here, baby, back with another lit video. You already know what time it is, man. Another Thursday, another throwback, man. You know, we coming with the music nonstop, all right? Nonstop. So today, man, I got to really break the law down, all right? I got to really get this guy's music on a reaction, bro. I cannot pass this individual, man. This guy is a legend in music. You hear me? A legend when it comes to soul. Paved the way for hip hop. Okay, paved the way for hip hop producers, man. You know what I'm saying? Paved the way for other artists, man. One of the dopest beat makers in the world, man. That wasn't even the best singer. Didn't have to be, but he could dance. You know what I'm saying? He could dance and make a dope beat. And we here today, man. We here with, they call him the Godfather of Soul. Come on, man. If I say the Godfather of Soul, y'all know who I'm talking about, man. Who other than James Brown?
So! Thank you. This is a man's world. A man's world. Papa's a nurse, wife. He ain't new hip now. But that new breed.
Him the Godfather of Soul, Mr. Dynamite, and the hardest working man in showbiz. But very soon, he may be known as The Defendant. Grammy-winning soul singer James Brown is about to embark on a South American tour, but it's this tour that prompted his latest brush with the law. Brown says that he and his wife had an argument because she wasn't going on the tour with him. Adrian Brown and South Carolina police say that in the argument, it resulted, as a matter of fact, in Brown assaulting his wife with a lead pipe and firing a gun at a car that she was in.
Come on, bro. Who other than James Brown, man? Who other than James Brown, man? James Brown has really paved the way for hip-hop, man. And I say he paved the way for hip-hop because a lot of his, a lot of his beats were sampled back in the 80s, even the 90s, bro. A lot of his, like, his sound was used by a lot of artists, like a lot of producers. I say not the artists, but the producers. His sound was used by a lot of them back in the 80s, bro. And you can never go wrong with Mr. JB, man. You know what I'm saying? Just all types of great music, man, and beats and things of nature, man. He had a lot of groovy beats. You know what I'm saying? Sit back and listen to him. You're like, yo, that's it. That's it right there. You know what I'm saying? So today, we going with the classic, I Got You, I Feel Good. We got to do that one right there, man, because guess what? I feel good, man. I feel good today. I hope you feeling good. But I know damn well I'm feeling good, man, and we got to continue to keep this content coming, man, this dope-ass content, because, man, come on, man. Like, nobody's throwing the throwbacks like me. Y'all know that already, man. So, of course, don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, man. Let's get right into it. James Brown, I Got You, I Feel Good. Let's go.
Wow! I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't. I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't. So good. So good. I got you.
I got you. You know I got you, man.
The sugar was fine.
Come on. see no one. Sugar and spice. Soul, you know what I'm saying, legend in music, man, legend when it comes to sound, like dope sounds, dope, you know, remixes, whatever you want to call it, bro, he had all together, bro, rest in paradise to James Brown, man, you alright, hey, man, but this Kid Cuba signing out, man, I want to thank you all for tuning in, man, I want to give a special thank you to you guys for, you know, really watching my content, continue to grow together, man. We had 350 subscribers, so I'm happy about that, man. You gotta get a hand clap there, man. Hey, man, make sure you give this video a like so this channel can grow, man. And this video can grow, this channel can grow, man. We're gonna keep going, man. Peace, passion, prosperity, and love. And of course, God bless.